he getting up? He got up.
Yes.
Cone of cold. I don't want to hit my friends, but actually, you know what? Conjure lesser earth elemental.
Your concern?
And I will conjure the other lesser earth elemental. Forgot I didn't have the fire one. Okay, we can slash this guy. So let's slash this guy.
Yes?
But she's getting hurt.
Your concern?
Stand ready.
They're still conjuring. Oh my god. Oh, hear that? Hope this spell gets off.
Yes.
Hmm? I wish I could see the range on this, like how this fans out. She's stuck.
I am here. It is done.
She's stuck.
Yes.
Mental combat. Oh, we're directing the earth elementals. Too bad we can barely see these things. Yeah, I think Meryl's out for the count.
Yes. I stand ready. Stand ready. I stand ready.
Okay, so that's the earth elemental. Where's the other one? Defeated? Alright, he's out.
Done.
She's stuck.
Yes, not a problem. I stand ready.
That's Cone of Cold. Oh, he's out.
I am here.
Yeah, this is not good. He killed him. Yeah, they took cold damage. I can't control him. I just want to see if I can take him down. He's down. How are these? Again, it's Zelnick. Last stand. Uninjured. Barely injured. Barely injured. And barely injured.
Yes?
Blind? Cast it. No.
Not well at all. I stand ready.
Casting failure. Save versus spell, fire elemental. Okay, so this is with all their stuff on, right?
I am here.
Apparently these things are immune to slashing as well.
Your concern, indeed.
Ha! You have returned!
Try again.
Are you ready to spill blood on the Olympic? I nabbed this big fellow from the plane of fire, and my, is he ever angry. I'll even have a little trouble keeping this one in check. Begin the battle before this big belligerent breaks loose!
Alright, protection from fire, haste, protection from evil. I don't know if these things are evil.
I am here. Yes?
Okay. Attack. Attack. We're using blunt. Wait. Now we are. And I think they're not taking the base damage, but they're taking the bonus. 2d6 acid. 1d6 fire. Or maybe they're. Maybe they're only taking the base. 26 plus 2. The cold didn't seem to do much. This has plus 2. So, even though it's fire, it'll still be best suited for them.
Your concern?
Doom. I don't think these things can be charmed.
Yes, it is done.
So you took 16 missile damage and save versus spell. And I don't think the cold one was doing anything to it.
I am here.
Great, Meryl and Gallus are down. Those are our big guys. Wonderful. And D's down.
Your concern?
And they have the weapons. They have all the weapons. So we need something, I guess, that would help us save versus death. I mean, we'll see if we can wake up. If we die again, I'll try that. Something save versus death.
Yes?
So I am here.
You're firing.
Yes?
There's probably something she can cast on them, I just don't know what it is.
I am here.
Conjure Earth Elemental, and he's out.
I stand ready.
He's just not gonna end well. Against him, I'd say he would. You gonna hit him with these?
Hmm?
Well, it doesn't make much difference.
It is done.
Kite him around because. Casting fire, I guess.
I am here, certainly. Yorka, certainly. Your concern?
She's still trying to cast it. Maybe she can get it off.
Yes?
Wait.
I stand ready.
That's Gallus, okay. I'm gonna slash him now. Head for this guy. She's still out.
Hmm?
Yes, certainly.
Yes.
Okay, we're back up.
Yes.
Elemental.
I am here indeed.
Yes?
Your concern? Certainly.
I stand ready.
She's stuck. Oh, she's mental combat. He's trying to cast that thing.
Yes? Certainly.
Oh, one fire elemental dead? Oh, Meryl's up. I did not even know that. Okay, Meryl, attack him. And if you're gonna attack him, use your sword. He's using his sword. Okay, good.
Yes?
Attack.
I am here. Certainly.
Oh, she managed to get that off.
Your concern?
Yeah, she's too busy running around to heal.
Yes, indeed.
Ouch.
I stand ready. Yes?
Are you out of mental... Okay.
I stand ready.
I don't want to hit her.
Your concern, certainly.
She can move now?
Hmm?
Now we aim it at an area, not a foe.
I am here.
Are they still chasing her?
Indeed.
Probably.
Yes? I am indeed.
She's still stuck in
concern.
Is that one just being conjured?
I am here.
Let's see if she can get a heal off on her.
Stand ready. It will be done.
Yes?
Gotta heal her. She can't move, at least. Yeah. Giant's almost down. He can still can't move.
Yes, I stand ready.
Your concern? Yes? Certainly. It is done. Your concern?
I stand ready. Hmm? With ease.
Still can't move.
I am here.
I think she might be a goner. Okay, the giant's down.
I am here.
I need to switch them to blunt. So these were useful after all. Both attacking that one, right? Or maybe...
Yes?
Should attack this one.
Yes?
Your concern, certainly.
To battle!
Well, she can move now.
Yes, indeed. I am here. It is done. I am here. I am indeed. Your concern, certainly.
These things are too slow.
Yes, it is done.
How slow they are. I think they're dependent on the caster's concentration. So if I move the casters around,
certainly. Your concern, certainly. It is done. Yes, it is done. I am certainly.
Wait, where are you going?
I am certainly.
Are you going that way? Kiki.
Yes?
Oh God.
It is done.
Don't go that way. Which one stops?
I stand ready.
Your concern?
Both going after her, so she's free.
Your concern?
Take a potion.
I am here, certainly.
Run. One of them should be able to attack.
Your concern, certainly.
Oh God, you're just getting in
her
way.
Yes, indeed. I am here indeed.
Oh God.
Your concern indeed.
He's just getting in her way.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Blew up.
I stand ready.
I am here indeed.
All right, this one's going after them. These the
your concern
problem.
I stand ready.
To battle.
Your concern? Yes. Indeed. I am here indeed. Your concern indeed. Yes, indeed. I am certain.
Man, this thing keeps stopping.
Your concern, certainly.
Andor, weapon ineffective.
Yes? Yes?
Like they finally got off of them. You really got a mint. Okay. They can't act, otherwise the earth elemental stops. They both have to just stand there.
I am here.
Cure medium. Who needs it most? Meryl, I guess?
Yes?
Oh, Andor. Wait. Yeah, that's not effective. Now, I don't know if... Are these things fighting? Or are they just standing there? Lesser Earth Element attacks Fire Elemental. Weapon ineffective. But at least they're keeping it occupied right now. Actually, it's badly injured, so... They got it.
I am here.
Now you four, concern? Attack this one. They explode, just like in Skyrim, the things explode. Yay!
It appears I have miscalculated.
So you have.
I grow tired of this year. Be gone. You are beginning to bother.
Only the half elf goes beyond? Only 7,000 gold? That seems like a small amount. A lot of experience.
Yes?
No leveling up, because I think... Well, actually, we can get to level 9, so... Some of us could have leveled up, but we didn't. Just checking? Nothing. Alright.
I am here, certainly. Your concern?
Let's see.
It is done.
If the beholder has anything new to say. This guy doesn't. We defeated him. Anybody else new in here? Nope. Hi.
Are you prepared to face your next match? You have triumphed. As much as I appreciate your efforts in clearing my path, now it is the time for my victory. I shall offer you no further advice. I would suggest that you simply lay down your arms and embrace death, as it will be easier for everyone involved.
Turn on Baeloth in the arena and we can both be free.
I cannot. And I would not if I could. I will not risk bringing down the anger of Baeloth while he still holds some power over me. You will die, and I will be free.
Then you're a coward. I won't surrender you to you, Beholder. I will destroy you alongside Baeloth if I must. I'm not looking forward to that, though.
Do you truly think that I will allow myself to be destroyed by the likes of you when my freedom is nearly at hand? Come now. We are both creatures of intellect. Perhaps one of us more than the other. And I do not wish to cause you undue suffering. Go now, and make whatever death rituals are necessary for your species.
Our death ritual is fighting to the death, so I will prepare for that. Well. Looks like we're fighting Baeloth and or a Beholder next time, and the Djinn? That's crazy. I have to figure out what we're gonna do. Well, we can undo these fire protection from fire spells. Maybe these people around here will have something new to say. Maybe I can get some help against them. The two of them, anyway. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.